Given that's supposed to be a teaching thing.
I love the snarky side comment to Harry.
Unless you want me to be the one to drive it, just don't put the camera to my face.
Yeah. Hi. So right now we're gonna be watching Mita and they're gonna drive over there. Yeah, this is like the teaching part of the video. Look at that go. Oh, and for anyone who's interested, by the way, we are at RC Tracks Galleria. So this is at Robinson's Galleria. Hi, Itinya!
So,
underneath the shell usually is battery, motor, the ESC, and the
steering servo.
Oh, the steering servo.
And then you have your your receiver.
And the receiver.
Yeah.
Yeah. And of course, it has four wheels.
Yeah. So that's what the inside of the RC looks like.
Generally speaking.
Mm-hmm. Like one of the examples.
Yeah.
Also, it's like a very busy day over here today because tomorrow there's going to be a race.
Yeah.
So that's really cool.
Yeah.
Busy day at the end.
Controls is this and this. You don't usually touch anything else. This, what's underneath here is usually just to calibrate whatever on your car before you race. And then, of course, this is the on-off button. Although, what you should do first is you turn on here.
No, it's always this first.
Oh, it's always this first?
Yeah. Because you don't want this to run away.
Oh, right. Yes, it can pick up if someone has an open. Yeah, I forgot. So yeah, you turn this on first, and then you turn this. It will. So for example, turn this on, and then you turn this on. And so as you can see, now it's paired with this one.
So this is the receiver, right?
Actually, this is the antenna.
Yeah, this is the antenna.
It's so short.
Oh.
Yeah.
2.4 gigs, short.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, and then hold on to that. We don't accidentally run this while I demo how to run. So, these are your controls. So basically, you use this to turn left or right. Or you basically turn these left or right, left or right. And then this is to go forward or go backward.
There's also a middle brake.
Oh, there's a middle brake? Like you just...
after you hold,
oh,
you shock load.
Okay. Oh.
I like how this looks like a
wheel. Yeah. Or like, I mean, if we could get the rims that's exactly like this one.
Okay.
This one has a logo in it. Yay! So yeah. Oh no, there's that Indian drive.
Yeah.
Yay!
Oh, wait, let's put the body back up.
Ah, transmitter first. Also, if they're going faster, then you move out of the way. Stay to the side.
Yeah. This is gonna be like driving into life.
If you want, you can go to the driver's stand. Do you want to stand on the driver's stand or?
Oh yeah, sure.
You can also let go of the... You can also let go just to slow down.
barrier and accidentally created a new part of the track. It wasn't supposed to be there before. And they just righted it back up. Oh my god. And they're now fixing it to the fifth. Meanwhile, this guy got some game.
Video games from the 90s, I think, or early 2000s. Yeah.
Okay, so for the people who aren't familiar with RC racing, how would you describe it to them?
Miniature motorsport that's as complex as a real car.
Yes, and how did you get into the hobby? How did you start?
Okay, we're talking about the physical stuff. 2019 DK02 Desert Gate, or yeah, Desert Gate or was my first RC. That was a buggy, and then I got the DK02. That was my one try at drifting, but then it's not a chassis for drifting, so I stopped that. Sold the DK02, got this DK01. DK02 had some steering issues, so went for the older platform. And now it's this, and there's a bunch of other cars that are not here. Yeah.
And lastly, for anyone who might be interested in the hobby, but you know, it's like overwhelmed because of how new it is at these things are. What's the best advice you would give to them if they want to start with getting into
RC? Speaking of, we're at the track itself, here at RC Tracks Galleria. I can't be too certain on the days that it's applicable, but if you have the RMALS app, you can like borrow some of the cars here.
And that's for free?
It's free for like 15 minutes, I think, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, so... Okay, so there you have it, guys. If anybody's interested with getting into the hobby of RC racing, you can definitely start in here. This is one of the places where you could start at. And yeah, you could try using the cars for free. And it's maybe like some of them for 15 minutes. And yeah, that's like something you can do if you want to have like an introduction to it.
Hi, my name is Gary. I've been at this hobby for at least 40 years. So who got me introduced? My father. Bought me my first Tamiya kit in 1982. And then from then on, you know, I took it up on myself. So I stopped for a few years because I got busy with my job. In the end, this is my top hobby. Reason why I like it, it's a lot of fun. It's wholesome. It's just, it can get expensive. But for newbies coming in, now is a good time. They have everything at their fingertips. When I was starting out, imagine you didn't have any guidance, even the instruction manual, just typewritten material, and low resolution pictures. Now everything, you can get cars ready, get up and running easily. You don't have to spend a lot of money. So that's a good way to enjoy the hobby. But as to get more experience, there's a lot of competition right now in Manila, Metro Manila. So there's a way for me to progress in the hobby, not just from beginner all the way to, we got really good drivers. As a matter of fact, the fastest driver here is a 22-year-old female. She's got something that we all don't have. But yeah, it's a fun hobby, so I encourage people to try. But you know, make sure you align yourself with a hobby shop that can support you. Okay.
What
hobby
shops do you know in
Brooklyn? Well, there's Brickyard now, there's Action Hobby, there's Pit Shop in Araneta. Those are the top ones. So you go visit them and they'll guide you through it.
Yeah, okay, so that's pretty much what we wanted to ask. So thank you for your time, and I understand it's a race tomorrow.
Yeah, for them.
Oh, okay.
No, I race, but this year I focused on off-road.
Thank you. Yes. And that's about it for today's vlog. I got to learn a lot. Yeah, it was a lot, but it's fun. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, if any of you guys want to try out RC racing as well, then one of the venues you can head up to is Robinson's Galleria. And then you can try out the cars for 15 minutes for free.
Yeah, it's on the third floor. It's right next to like a furniture shop and aside from that,
you might recognize these shirts as the first that we wore in our OMM performance. And if you thought that, I want to wear those shirts, then you can definitely get them here. And there's going to be a pre-order board that will be available along with the other GRC characters as well. So yeah, make sure to sign up the pre-order form if you want.
Stay on our Facebook page and our YouTube, so we can encounter, so you can check out one more updates, including the pre-order for each. And also,
so yeah, thanks again for watching, and see you again next time, racers. Okay, bye.
I thought you were going to interview. Try.
By the way, Mika, do you want to talk about the car you just raced?
Okay, actually that's not mine. That's Ichinya's car.
That's going to the bloopers, okay. I really wanted to try something.